On March 12, 1832, the ballet La Sylphide first premiered at the Opéra de Paris. This enchanting production, choreographed by Filippo Taglioni, marked a pivotal moment in the history of ballet. La Sylphide introduced the romantic ballet style and showcased the ethereal world of sylphs,